There you go, we're gonna start off spectating pebbles. Alright, let's see, start over here on top. I'm just gonna wait for the taggers to go out. And taggers are out, looks like pebbles gonna rotate over here on our top. It doesn't seem like any taggers are cutting off anywhere yet, but one is on him. Got about, I got 6 feet of distance, tagger already trailing. I'm trying to get some height. Gets tagged, 2 tag 2 remaining, Sleepy and Venom last. Sleepy, looks like Sleepy's doing some little cutback branching and gets the cut up from above. Venom is last. Let's see how much longer Venom can run for. Only 21 seconds in, almost all everyone tagged. Except for Venom. I think Venom's gonna try to elevate it, climbing here, double walls, nice little wrap around double walls. Doing some little jukes on double walls. Wow, great little double walls here by Venom. Wow, cuts back in the double walls. Oh my goodness! The jukes over here on double walls by Venom are really good right now. This attack is missed once again. He's also gonna try to wrap around back in the double walls once again. Try to get to my and gets a cut from above. Wow.
Soundboard.
I'm not playing a soundboard. Just mute your soundboard. That's why I said we should probably VC, but no, you don't want to listen to me. It's fine. Yeah, you know it's kind of funny. I know things, by the way. Just let me know. Gtag to remaining. Vex and Slip a last. Nice little fast some rotations here by Vex. Really good fast ground so far. All around really fast play. Trying to rotate up high, cuts down right into the tagger. Alright, Slip is last. See how much longer we run for. Oh, TTT still hasn't beat the time yet. Slip is run for a bit longer to get the time for TTT. Gonna keep rotating over the second tall there. No one for the cut quite there yet. Gonna keep rotating over on Death Wall. Looks like he's just gonna almost get pinched in a way. Slip slap backwards and no one there for the cut behind Slip. Gonna keep rotating over here on Pig Wall. TTT did get the first point. Now, yeah, see how much longer Slip can run for. That's a little like diagonal way Slip slap. Trying to get some height over here on Stump, and keep rotating on Stump, and gets the tag on Slip. Time is 1:06, 1-0 to TTT. Let's see, respecting Sleepy here. This is what we're trying to go after. Kind of messes up, cutting back into the same tree. Look at the tag over there. Trying to get the cut off over here on Double, if it doesn't. Sleepy's gonna keep rotating around, going up to Stump, almost about across his teammate. That's not good. Trying to cut down, and trying to go back up again. Only about, just getting a lot of distance, about 18 feet of distance right there at Sleepy. Looks like Spectate Venom will be in Blender. He's kind of staying in the same area, staying low on brushes, now trying to get some height once he confused that dagger. That's a fast route here by Venom. I haven't seen this guy playing in a while. Good to see him. And gets attacked from above. 3 tag 1 remaining. Sleepy's last. Trying to keep rotating. Cuts down over by Apollo. They're going to keep rotating with the small tree. Lamp post up the low second tall and Blender now. Kind of messy up in Blender. Gets grounded. Trying to get some height now. Gotta watch out from above that little airstrike sound. Oh, kind of messes up. Gotta get some height in. Vex gets a tag. Time was 52 seconds. Dayros years. Love this guy's playstyle. I'm curious to see how he does this match. Already doing some little cutbacks, little high cutbacks right now. Expecting Dayros for someone's honor. Dayros is cutting down, going in the, let's see if he does any platforms. No, if he doesn't do any platforms, gotta play smart with them. Just trying to scale some height right now on these branches. Trying to get away from these guys. But, there's the little platform. What a smooth little transition to platform. Now, let's see if he keep branching on the small tree. Oh, kind of messes up. Thought he was going to do a small tree. Gets grounded. Needs to get some height right now. Gotta watch out for these tags. Oh my goodness! And misses airstrike, but probably gets a tag on Dayros. Looks like he was especially gonna slip over here on tall wall. Gotta watch out where his cuts are. Doesn't seem like anyone's cutting at a tall plot, so he's pretty slip slap there, but doesn't. Kinda fakes the slip slap and gets grounded over here by Stump. He needs to get some height right now. I don't think anyone's above him. He's trying to scale up Stump right now. Ooh, misses the little branch of Stump. Trying to get some height right now and gets the tag. 2 tag 2 remaining. Poopoo and Vex last. Spectating Poopoo, trying to get some height. Ooh, nice little branches here by Poopoo. Nice little fast little branches. I haven't seen Poopoo play in a while. Definitely should have done a lot better. Nice little pinch climb at tall tree, cutting over. Ooh, luckily the tagger did not see him. Gonna keep rotating. Ooh, that late lamppost just saved him. Gonna keep rotating over the top line area. Ooh, tagger just barely on, about five feet of distance. Oh my, what a juke by Poopoo! Needs to get some height right now. Oh my goodness, Spectating Vex now. Looks like Poopoo got tagged. Vex is last. TP already did get the point a while back. So much longer Vex can run for. Oh, he gets one end of his controller DC. Now he's two in the back, just zooming on ground. Gets stuck and gets attacked. Controller DC. That's unfortunate. Time is 1:37. That's 2-0 to TPC. Yeah. tag Dayros looks like he's gonna rotate. Oh, already messing up, kinda in blunder by the deal where the tag just came out of, but luckily I don't think any tag are song quite yet. Just cuts away to make it time and Dayros gets the tag. One tag through remaining. Looks like we're switching on the pebbles now in blunder. Oh my goodness, almost cuts right into the tagger. Luckily the tagger missed. It's gonna keep rotating on the small tree back over almost the Apollo area. Gets kinda low on branches right now, gotta get some height. Only about 8 feet of distance. Tagger's just now catching up to him, scaling him, and tagger, ooh, Vex misses, gets grounded and gets the tag. Three tag one remaining, Glarify last. Let's see how much longer this guy can run for. Gonna keep rotating over on Bago, rotating over the Apollo area. Doesn't seem like any cuts in sight yet, but he's going over the death wall. That's a way to get pinched over here. Gotta watch that. Looks like he's gonna try to go above it. Oh, Dayros just misses. Oh, they all missed the cut. Wow, and gets the tag. 52 seconds. Okay, and Tiger's where it looks like Slips just came on top of my stump, looks like he works it over the right side of the stump line. Alright, switching over to Dayros, finally found a guy to spectate. Looks like Dayros is wrapping around double walls. Scaling up tall, so he's gonna keep working on the tall plat. It looks like he's gonna try to get back over the blender, his home and branches area. See what kind of rounds he's gonna do in here. Already one tack through remaining. Ooh, nice little interesting, crazy little clean, like flashy routes by Dayros. Just so good, and it works so well. This is definitely prime Dayros right now. Let's see, just two tech two remaining. Looks like Slip and Dayros last. Two really good players last. Let's see how much longer they can run for. Still haven't beat the time yet. Oh my goodness, Tagger just barely misses. Wow, what luck there by Slip. Slip's got to get some height though. Taggers are still pretty grounded. Got to get some height while they're low. And looks like TTT did get this third point, so that's 3 out of TTT. Let's see how much longer they can run for. Nice little backward slip slap. Great wall control by Slip. Just so good. We'll see to keep rotating over here on second tall. And keep rotating, cutting back over the death wall. Tagger just gonna miss Dayros. Dayros gonna get some height. Oh, look at him. Nice, low, clean. Great game sense by Dayros. Wow. Let's see if we're gonna see any platforms right here. It doesn't look like we're gonna. I'm gonna keep rotating on high branches right now. Rotating back over the sky tree area. Oh, kind of messes up. Gets stuck. Luckily, there's no tagger really on him. Got about 10 feet of distance. He's actually gaining distance now a bit more. Just kind of playing with the tagger over here on the slide. Just going in circles. Wow. Dayros gotta get some height right now. Wow, what great ground by Dayros. Oh my goodness, he's just playing with him on ground. Tagger just misses. Dayros gets ground again, trying to get some height, but kind of messing up. Ooh, cuts away again, cuts back again. Wow, great, wow. Amazing game sense by Dayros. This is insane gameplay. Slip is last. Looks like Slip's gonna try to slip stop over the tall tree. Great wall control by Slip. Oh my goodness. TTT is just all around really good players right now. Respect, Caden. Good to be here commentating this match. Looks like Slip is grinding and gets the tag from above. Time was 2 minutes 10 seconds. That's real.
Dude, crazy.
It's just kind of campy. It doesn't seem like anyone's going after him. Looks like he's sleeping down. Blender, sleepy tag already. One tag for remaining. Watching Glarify. Looks like Glarify's almost going to cut into a tagger. Going low in Blender. Got to watch out from above now. Tagger gets the tag. Two tag two remaining. Spectating Venom over here on double walls. Got to watch out over here on double walls from Dayros, the platform king. And gets the tag. Now spectating Pebbles. Three tag one remaining. Pebbles is last. Gotta watch it. He's about to get pinched over here. This is a crazy area to get pinched over on Death Wall. Looks like Dayros coming after him, but kind of slips up back. Nice little cutback. Great cutback again. Wow, just keeps cutting back. Kind of confusing the taggers right now. Now spectating back into Pebbles and Blunder. Gotta watch that in Blunder for Dayros. This is his area by the platforms and Blunder. That is Dayros' area. Really gotta watch out and gets the tag. Dayros' platform in first person looks so cool. We did it once. Oh, Dayros already kind of messed up. Messes up again. Oh, that's unfortunate. Dayros messed up. Got tagged. Tried to do something flash. It didn't really work out. One time to remaining, spectating Poopoo. That's the fast little smooth branch by Poopoo trying to pinch down off the tree over the tall plat. Hopefully the guy at tall plat did not see him. Spectating Slip now. So it looks like Slip's kind of getting pinched in the stump wire. And two tech remaining. Oh, three tech remaining. Vex is last. Wow. Oh my goodness. Vex needs to run for a bit longer to get the port for TTT. TTT, I mean.
Indeed.
No cuts at tall. Tall yet, tougher yet. What'd you say on the TJ? Anyways, expecting Vex. It looks like Tagger's just barely on him. He's really got to get out of this little crevice he's in right now. Gonna slip some over the tall tree. No one there for the cut. Tagger, Joe, just barely misses Vex. And Vex just clutched up with TTT to get the point. I don't know why he messed up the name. And gets the tag.
Yeah, that's
I said, right?
No.
We've been waiting that.
Oh, and then we're going that far of it, my bad. Thought we were going that far, but guess not. Alright. Spectate and Slip. Oh, wow. Interesting little, reverse, strike break there by Slippy. On the tall tree. Looks like he's just camping over. I mean, top ball. Looks like he's just camping on the tall tree, though. Spectating Mr. Venom over here in double walls, wrapping around double walls. Just gonna keep playing his little double walls. He's gotten a lot better at double walls, I've seen. Kind of messing up double. Now, as I say that, he kind of messes up. Trying to speed up the elevator climbing on double walls right now. Slip's trying to cut him off, but ooh, great little reaction time by Venom. Trying to get some height now over in double walls. Just trying to play a little smart and gets the tag. One tag, three remaining. Glorify's last. He's over here on tall, cutting back over the treehouse and gets the tag on Glorify. 43 seconds. I think Vex is going to start over here on Death Wall. Just start over on two walls on Death Wall. Everyone likes that little start over here. Dayros messing up already. Oh, expecting Dayros, so he's back in his blunder. Gotta watch out for Dayros, sister. Dayros about to do something crazy over here. Already know it. Great little game sense and gets the tag. One tag, three remaining. Oh, switching back over to Vex now over here by double walls, cutting back in. Oh my goodness, what a little juke there by Vex. Great little game sense. Trying to scale up over here on tall wall tree. Or on tall tree. Almost about across to his teammate, just camping over here on tall. I'm gonna keep rotating over here in a trios. Nice little trios routes. Nice little cut down. Great little game sense there by Vex. Trying to get some height. Wow. Nice little flashy trios routes by Vex. Kind of getting stuck though as he goes through the thread and needle stuff. Just playing trios. Now finally moves away from trios over by Apollo area. Slipping Vex last. Looks like expecting to slip now. Seems to keep rotating over the top line. No one ever cut. Vex kind of over here in a pinch over here on back wall, but gets out of it. Wow, and gets the tag on Vex. Three tag, one remaining. Slip is last. Looks like TTT did already win. That's 5-0, but let's see how much longer Slip can run for. Kind of messing up over here. Looks like rotating over here on pig wall. Just got to try to get some height. Doing a little slip vertical over here. Keep rotating on death. Doesn't seem like anyone's there for cuts yet. He's about to outbeat the cut, but kind of messes up on slippery walls on death, cutting back over the second tall. Going back up death wall. That's a little vertical. About to outbeat the tagger. It does. Just keep vertically right above him, rotating over the Apollo. Ooh, nice little cut down the treehouse. Nice little cut back up from treehouse too. Wow, great little play. Oh my god, what a juke! Oh my god, what a juke by Slip! Gets out of that little pinch. Great little game sense. Oh my goodness, trying to get some height over here on the second tall. About to hit the 2-minute mark on Anomaly. Gonna keep rotating. Let's see if Slip can time cap. About a minute left. Looks like he's finally getting a cut over at top plot, but got room over here on something to rotate somewhere. Ooh, tagger kind of pops out of nowhere. It was a close one by Slip. Gonna keep rotating. Just getting stuck on platforms. Trying to fast run up platforms right now. Oh, kind of gets stuck over in like blender area. Nice little platform. Hit off the platform over back over the double walls area. Getting close to that time cap mark. Almost about 30 more seconds from Slip. And keep rotating, trying to get some height. Can't Slip time cap anomaly. About 30 seconds left. He's just gotta keep running, use his game sense, gotta watch out his cuts, and gets the tag, that's unfortunate. 2 minutes, 38 seconds, that's 5-0 to TTT, GG's.
5-0 to TTT.
What gameplay this match by the players of TTT.
Oopsies. Okay, W Scrim. I almost said Skibbity Scrim. Oopsies.
Great Scrim.